everybody, welcome back. Hopefully you guys are having an awesome day filled with only positive vibes. Guys, there is a brand new event. Let's go ahead and take a look and give you guys some tips and tricks. All right, as you guys can see, this is a brand new trick-or-treat event. And if you want to know what the final prize is, it is a pretty sick one. Scarlet Rhodes Hollow Mask. Hollow Mask? Hollow Mask? Very, very nice skin, as you guys can see. Very gorgeous skin indeed, especially for a free skin. I think this month specifically has some of the nicer free skins, but you have to get to 17,000 points, which we'll talk about in a second. Now we have also the M16 pumpkin. Look, it looks like the pumpkin skin we got, like, I want to say a couple years ago, the Halloween one, doesn't have really custom iron sights, so I don't think I will be too much of a fan of that. Beside that, you can also get a few other epics. You can get the frame, and you can get the charm as well. This charm is actually really nice, so I'm kind of happy about that. But everything else, I don't think there's anything cool. I mean, a shorty skin is kind of nice. Never can complain about that. Anyway, all right, so basically how this works is that you'll be going door-to-door knocking and doing trick-or-treat. Depending on what your friend pick or the person that you're going next to, you'll either get free candy or do a task to get some candy. Now, to move the house, you need moving points. Moving points are very easy to get. All you gotta do is play the game, and it's based on time played as well as kills. I tested this out. I played free-for-all. I played about 2 minutes and got 15 kills, and I got about 6 moving points, which is not much. But then I decided to play hardpoint on shipment. I got about 120 kills, maybe 110 kills, and I got 52 points. So for 10 minutes of playing, I got 100 something kills. We did get a lot of points. I did not test VR, but if you're a VR fan, typically speaking, you get a lot of points from VR. But if I had to guess, probably playing hardpoint shipment, and if you're grinding diamond camos at the same time, you'll be able to grind this at the same time. Now I'm gonna show you guys what happens when you click on it. I don't know what happens, so we're gonna do it together. We're gonna be clicking on the next house. If you click on enter house, trick or treat, you will see your friend open a door and gives you some treat. You've received 264 candy, which is actually a lot, to be honest. So if you play the game and you get 264, at that rate, about 20 more trick or treats, at the 20, probably closer to like 50 trick or treat, you should be able to get some. And then you will collect it and bang. Now you can go to the next house if you want. I actually opened the first one. I believe I got the first one for free. Moving to the next house. Let's open this one. Price's room. It should be a task. No treats. You get a trick. Here's your task. Complete a match in any mode and you'll get some points. So let's go ahead and play a game real quick and we'll come back to you guys in a second. All right, so we just completed the game. As you guys can see, I recommend doing free-for-all on shipment. It is quite fast. And you notice we got 5 points and we did win the game. We got 20 kills. We did get 700 points from doing the task. So if you do want to help everyone else, I recommend picking task. That way you will be a lot helpful for your friends. As you see, I picked trick, but we're probably gonna switch it back to task. Tasks seem pretty easy. 700 versus the 265. If you get 700, it only takes about quick math, 20 games, 21 of these. So pretty easy. And then we'll go back. We'll see if there's anything else I may have missed. Once we go back to the event section, you guys can see we can claim some task as well. We finish the task and then you can move to the next house when you get enough. So that's kind of cool. You kind of see what people have in their rooms. And next time we're going to be moving up to players' houses. And so if I was recommending anything when you go to the house, I probably recommend doing the trick. The trick seems to be a little bit better, especially since you get more points for it, but it does take a little bit of time since it does task. But anyway, you still have to play the game to get the points. So maybe in rotations, you play a game, and then in the end, you're able to collect your free character. Anyway, since we're still here, let's go ahead and take a look at the credit update. You guys can see there is a brand new Locust Plasma skin. Actually, a really nice one. Doesn't look like it has anything unique, but it is kind of one of those cool-looking moving camos. So really can't complain. One of the nice ones for sure. I believe there's Hades as well as the Rytek. There might be something new else updated, but really, I am not too sure. I was hoping for the Rewinder class. The Martyrdom got added, which, let's be honest, if you use Martyrdom, I hate you already. I'm just kidding. But anyway, that's gonna be it for today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.